Living with agoraphobia, I haven't been out in 20 years. Out of the blue, I got a phone call from the Royal Voluntary Service that said, would I like a call, a regular call? And I said yes. I surprised myself because I wouldn't normally have let anybody in, but I did. And thank goodness I did, because they matched me up with just the perfect person to be a regular support.